Everyone's so friendly here. They don't mind if I go up, touch their pig's ear and mess around with the pig's heart and, you know.